Hi. Sorry about that. I didn't hear anyone come in. I was kind of in my own headspace. Allow me to welcome you to the ASMR Cafe. I'm Shanny, and I am delighted to be your barista today. Okay? Tell me, have you been here to the ASMR cafe before? No? Well, welcome. I just love meeting first-time patrons like yourself. And it looks like you must be our first customer of the day. So, please feel free to take your time. Peruse our cafe, take a look at our menu, and see what you might be interested in, okay? Here at the cafe, we pride ourselves in a calm and relaxing atmosphere. So whether you're starting your day or ending your night with us, you feel nice and relaxed and at home. While you're looking around, please allow me a moment to kind of explain how things work here, okay? Thank you. So, here at the ASMR Cafe, we are partnered with an amazing company called 22 Sierra Coffee Co. Now, this coffee company is owned and operated by veterans. So, when you come into our shop and you purchase a coffee, or if you purchase one of their packaged blends to take home with you, part of the proceeds are going to organizations that directly assist veterans and first responders. And if you purchase one of these special brands right now, such as Garrett's Blend, which is an African espresso, 25% of the proceeds are going to organizations like Fight the War Within and 22 Too Many. Now, these organizations help families of veterans who have unfortunately lost their battle. And they also help veterans who are suffering after coming home. So it's coffee with a cause. So not only are you getting a great cup of coffee, but you're also helping out some families, some veterans as well. Would you like to take a look at our menu? Okay. Let me show you. Here is our menu here. So as you can see, we have some different coffee options you can pick from. We also have some teas and some snacks here, okay? Do you know what kind of coffee or tea you might be interested in? No? Do you want me to explain a bit more about different styles of coffee and what's in them? Oh, sure, it's not a problem at all. Like I said, feel free to take your time. I am more than happy to help. You can get these in small, medium, and large. Or if you like Starbucks order, you could go tall, grande, venti. Doesn't matter what you want to call it. And for your coffee option, options here. We have espresso, which is just strong black coffee that's more or less concentrated. Okay? So we can get like a little shot full, but you're getting a large amount of caffeine like you would in like a cup of coffee. Okay? Then we have our double espresso, which is just two shots of espresso or strong coffee. And then we have our macchiato. And a macchiato is just a layer of steam milk, which is on the bottom of your cup. And it's topped with two shots of espresso and finished with a thin layer of milk foam. It's very delicious, and any of these coffees on our menu, you can add cream, sugar, you can add different flavored syrups. We have caramel, salted caramel, vanilla, raspberry, chocolate, anything you can think of, okay? I love coconut too, that's one of my personal favorite syrups. The next option we have here on the menu is a cappuccino. A cappuccino is foamy and smooth. It is a classic choice for espresso drinkers, made up of a shot of espresso topped with steam milk and a thick layer of milk foam. So, the difference between this and the macchiato is the macchiato. You have the steamed milk on the bottom, and you have, in a cappuccino, you have the espresso, then a thin layer of steamed milk, and then topped with a thick layer of milk foam that we froth up. Okay? Then we have a latte, which is the creamiest of our espresso selections. And it's two-thirds of the beverage is steamed milk and then poured over a shot of espresso and topped with a layer of milk foam. So one shot of espresso, two-thirds of the drink is steamy milk, and then a thin layer of foam. Okay? Then we have an Americano. And it combines two shots of espresso with water for a rich and espresso-forward drink. So it kind of dilutes the espresso, but you still taste it. So it's for someone who really likes the bitter taste of the espresso. Also, any of our coffee drinks, you can add an extra shot of espresso if you'd like. Some people just like an extra kick of caffeine in the morning. So, lastly, we have our mocha. And a mocha is just a coffee drink with chocolate syrup added. Simple but delicious. Then over here for our teas, we have Earl Grey, green tea, a breakfast blend, raspberry and chai. And you can get all of our teas in a latte option, which is just foamy milk that we steep the tea bag in for you. So it's for people who don't like coffee but want a latte feel. They're actually quite delicious. I personally like the Earl Grey tea lattes. They're my favorite. And lastly, we have our snacks option here. And we have freshly baked brownie bites, bagels and cream cheese, muffins, and today we have blueberry muffins. And we have yogurt parfaits. Okay? So, I'll get back to you if you want to take a moment to look it over. and you can kind of tell me what you're thinking. Okay, so you're gonna get 2 drinks today? That's totally fine. Is it for here or are you taking them to go? For here? Okay, great. So I'm guessing you're having someone meet you here, or did you just want to drink 2 different drinks? Okay, perfect. Well, do you know what you want your first drink to be? I can kind of start it for you. Okay. Not a problem. So you're thinking you kind of want to do a latte? Did you want to add any flavors to your latte? Caramel? Great choice. I love caramel lattes. All right, let me get that started for you. So, I'm going to go ahead and open a new bag of espresso. Another fun thing about these bags is they give you a little biography of a veteran you're helping, and it tells you a little bit about them and their family. So it makes it a little more personal. Let me just open this. Like a caramel drizzle on the inside. Good choice. Thank you. you are. Hey. Caramel latte with a little cinnamon heart on top. So, they set that down for you. And while I was making that, did you decide what you wanted for your second coffee? So you want a vanilla cappuccino? Can definitely do that for you. Of course, I can put whipped cream on it too. Did you want any like topping on top of the whipped cream, like salted caramel drizzle? Yeah? Okay, great. Let's go ahead and make that. time for the caramel drizzle. There we go. Looks delicious. Okay. And here is your vanilla cappuccino with salted caramel drizzle. Is that gonna be all for you today, or did you like any of our snacks? Yes, the brownie bites are amazing. And if the bagel is a little much for you, we do offer half bagels too. Would you be interested in the half bagel as well? Great, okay. Did you want that toasted? Yeah? Okay. And did you want cream cheese on it, or... yeah? Let me get those for you. So, here are our fresh baked brownie bites and our bagels. Feel free to select which bagel you'd like and can toast it up for you. And how many brownie bites were you thinking? Two. Okay. There we are. And did you have a bagel preference? You have your two brownie bites and your bagel and cream cheese. So, for your two coffees and the brownie bites and bagel, it should be about 10 dollars. Okay? Very fairly priced here. Alright, you can go ahead and insert your card, and then it's just going to ask you for your PIN. Great, I hope that you enjoy.